Nutrition. You gotta put the right food in your body for your body. You maybe have to do a little research, it may take a little time, but you have to find out what the right things are for your body. If you are type blood A, you can digest meat well because you got enough acid in the stomach. If you're type B, you can't. You have to eat vegetables and things. So just learning about what foods you need in your body is like gas, kind of like if you drive a Lamborghini, you're not gonna put no bullshit gas in. Because what's going to happen to it? Right. And doctor, exercise. Like maybe 15 minutes a day or something, sit ups, jump jacks, something, walk, do something, 15 minutes. And doctor, how many was that? Four?
It was one more.
Doctor, spirit, you know, get with God, get with the Creator. 15 minutes, just quiet time. And try to find the silence that lives under everything. Just 15 minutes. I try my best to do those things. I'm not always successful, but I know when I'm off, I get back on. You know, we're not trying to win a war if we're the best, you know, human, but we try.
And one last question.